I am Dr. Sunil Kini, Senior Consultant Joint Replacement and Arthroscopy Surgeon working at Manipal Hospital's Old Airport Road, Bangalore. As you all know, we are amidst the COVID-19 pandemic and we as of now are doing pretty well in our attempts to flatten the curve. So many of you may have doubts as to COVID-19 and the specialty I treat, that's orthopedic surgery. Now coming to orthopedic surgery, at these times they can be broadly classified into emergency surgeries and elective surgeries. So emergency surgeries as of now are being performed in our setup. So emergency surgeries include open fractures, fracture dislocations, or limb threatening injuries. So these surgeries are performed after a routine questionnaire which is given to the patient. So if the patient questionnaire usually involves certain points such as travel history in the past 14 days, history of close contact with any other COVID-19 positive patient, or if patient himself has any history of breathing difficulty, high risk fever, body pains, etc. So if these are positive, then we screen the patient for COVID-19, and we also take precautions in terms of personal protection equipment, that's PPE. Make sure that we have a setup with the as minimal OT personnel, negative airflow in the operation theater, and so on and so forth. So emergency surgeries are being routinely done. But what about other surgeries, such as elective surgeries? So elective surgeries are the chronic conditions in whom delaying the treatment will not alter the functional outcome. So in my practice, elective surgeries include joint replacement surgeries of the hip, knee, shoulder, and other joints, and also sports injuries, keyhole surgeries of the knee and shoulder because of any meniscal injuries or because of ligament injuries as well. So these kind of elective surgeries right now are not being done. So they have been postponed up to a later date. The exact cutoff is we are yet to receive. We are in constant touch with our association, the Indian Orthopedic Association, our state council, Karnataka Medical Council, the Medical Council of India, who issue guidelines on a time-to-time basis as to when elective surgeries can be carried out. Meanwhile, for those patients who require consultation, we are always available in form of teleconsultation. These are patients who may be already operated and may be on follow-up or may need constant advice as to their walking status, their mobility, their bending status, so on and so forth. And also there may be new patients who may need to consult us at this hour. So it's very safe for you to sit at your comforts of your home and get back to us. We are happy to answer your queries, happy to for you to share your reports and then advise accordingly. Then when the suitable time arises, we can meet us in person and then schedule the further events as follows. It's very easy for you to get a video consultation to a doctor of your choice. You just need a smartphone and you'll get all details available on our Manipal website. You can schedule an appointment with our PCC and you can have an easy online video consultation. So I would urge you all to stay at home, stay safe, and like any other bad times, this too shall pass. Thank you.